Boys, this is Rover. He'll be staying with us. Rover, I'd like you to meet Max, Duke, Lim, and Clint.
Boys, how are you? Oh, I had a tough day. I want to relax. And what do you do for fun around here?
Well, after dinner, we usually get together and howl at the moon.
I can hardly wait. What do you do after that? Play Watch the Wheat?
Come on, fellas!
Yeah, I know you're hungry. Come on, Duke, you knucklehead, get out of my way! You want this, you guys? Come on, do ya? Okay, what's the password?
Where's Joe the cook?
Well, dig in, Rover.
Hey, this dog food. Ugh. Boy, you heard her come and get it? This is try and eat it.
Here, take this, Rover. It'll make you feel better. You've been through a lot today. Why not take it easy? Get some sleep.
What, in here? It's kind of crowded, isn't it? Maybe I'll sleep outside.
Well, you can sleep outside if you want to, but I think it's going to rain tonight.
Clem, I beg to differ with you, but the sky looks pretty clear.
Clem, you have a right to your opinion, but I'm usually right about
Clem,
these
forgive
things.
Me, but if you recall the last time it rained, you were as wrong then
Clem,
as you are.
Not to be obstinate, I predicted the last rain, and the rain
I'll take my
that,
chances outside. Rain, over, and dog food, I don't. What's that?
The wolves. They're hunting tonight. It's their blood feast. Be careful out here, Rover. They've been known to kill a chicken or two.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not worried. I'm no chicken.
Ah!